Okay, I moved the camera around. Now I'm going to go ahead and mount this scale on here. I'm going to put a little Loctite on these bolts as well, like I did with the other ones. Like I said, I'm using some blue Loctite here. The scale goes on here like this. If I can get the screw lined up with the hole here. Snugged in there. Get the one for the other end. We'll put some Loctite on it. Okay, that scale is mounted on there. Now, you bring the wires up here so they're out of the way of everything. See if I can get around the back side of this thing here. Okay, I'm going to slide this reed head down this way. And screws for that bracket. Put a little Loctite on those. Pushing the bracket up against the casting there, and then I'm going to put the screws up into the reed head just because it's easier to tighten those screws out here on the side. Tighten those screws up to the reed head, and then I can bolt the bracket to the housing there, the casting. Screw here. Okay, I just got the screws lightly on there. I'm pushing this bracket up against the casting where it goes. That's not, that actually isn't where it's mounted, but or will be mounted, but it's going to be the same distance. I'm going to snug up these screws into the reed head. And then I'm going to move the bracket over to where it actually gets mounted in. jig. That slides over right there. And let me see if I can remember which screws I was going to put in. I think it's these right here. Screw seems a little bit too long for what I tapped there. The ones I put into the reed head were the ones I had planned on putting in there. Base here with some washers, I think. Thank you. you can tell, there isn't a lot of room to work down in there on that lower bracket. I think when we get to the other scale for the y-axis, we might have a little bit more room to work on some of this. See if I can tighten those screws up right there. Yeah, I'm going to turn the camera off for a minute and I'm going to tighten these screws back up. Okay, I can't resist. I've got to play a little bit. I got that bracket bolted on there. I went ahead and got the lead out up here. And I'm going to go ahead and hook it up. Scale mounted on there. And I've got the reed head mounted on there. That's for the x-axis scale. This is the cover. I think it's a very nice cover for this thing. It's held on with two screws. One right here on this end. Here in this end. So anyway, that's how you mount the x-axis scale on this RF 31 mil drill. Scale's mounted, the reed head is attached down here. The cover's on, I just need to route the wire to the readout itself. And I actually did hook it up and it does work. So, but I will show you that after I get the y-axis on here and get the readout mounted someplace. I'll show you that they do both work. So, anyway, that's going to end it for this video. This is section one of installing the DRO on the RF 31 mil drill. The next video will be installing the scale for the y-axis on the RF 31 mil drill. So anyway, thanks for joining me here today. after machining.